We now have the champion Schoolboys Single Scull event underway, 476. It's Josh Van-Rooyen from Coomera Anglican, Toby Starkey from Scots, Bunbury Catholic College, represented by Broderick Morgan, then Henry Kamp from Scots in lane four, James Gerrand, Gippsland Grammar in five, Erik Ford, McCarthy Catholic College in six, Liam Muenster from Somerset in seven, and from the Southport School in lane eight, Cormac Kennedy-Leverett. And this is the champion Schoolboy Single Scull event, race 476 on your program.
Away in the Schoolboy Single Scull Championship A final. We just saw Henry Kamp of Scots, one of the heat winners, take off on a pretty skewed course to start with and just starting to straighten up. But he's flirting with the boys that separate his lane four from Broderick Morgan's lane three. The other semi-final winner, James Gerrand of Gippsland Grammar School. And also in the centre of the field, Broderick Morgan of Bunbury Catholic College in Western Australia and Erik Ford of McCarthy Catholic College from here in Penrith. Cormac Kennedy-Leverett, the winner of the under-17 single scull earlier in the week, just cruised home in his semi-final, and he's representing the Southport School in lane number eight on this side of the course, and will be one sculler to watch in this. So Henry Kamp of Scots College, they decided not to enter their schoolboy eights in this one, and instead giving some of their athletes a chance to participate in other boats in which they don't normally race throughout the bulk of the school season. So Henry Kamp, they're in lane number four, coached by the coach of the first eight, Rob Williams. Southport's Cormac Kennedy-Leverett on this side of the course, hoping to follow in the footsteps of another very, very good Southport sculler, Eugene Aronson, who went on to win a silver medal at the World Junior Championships and also won a gold medal at the World Under 23 Championships with the recently retired Nick Hudson. So Southport have some pedigree in schoolboy sculling, and he's the sculler that leads through the first 500 metres. And got a huge advantage, in fact, 5 seconds back to James Gerrand, the semi-final winner of Gippsland Grammar School in regional Victoria. And then in third spot, we have Broderick Morgan of Bunbury Catholic, Henry Kamp of Scots, and then Erik Ford of McCarthy Catholic, Muenster of Somerset College on the Gold Coast next, followed by Josh Van-Rooyen over in lane number one, and less than half a length then to Toby Starkey of Scots in eighth place. So Cormac Kennedy-Leverett blasting out the start in the schoolboy single scull. He's just 15 or 16 years of age and very talented sculler. He won the under 17 single scull, also teamed up with Max Deignan of Sydney Rowing Club to win the under 19 men's double scull so far this week, and qualified in lane number eight as a result of finishing fourth in his semi-final, but he was just sort of cruising towards in the back end of that race, so sort of showing maturity beyond his very young years. The Southport Sculler is coached by Gary Annand and Rose out of Tweed Heads Rowing and Aquatic Club. A club that has produced a number of good scullers as well. Tara Kelly was coached by Gary Annand and she went on to win World Championships in the lightweight quad scull. You can see Cormac Kennedy-Leverett on screen at the present moment. And don't have to worry about the parallax in that. He's got a massive advantage. He leads by nearly 4 or 5 boat lengths over a good tussle going on between Henry Kamp of Scots College in lane number four, Broderick Morgan in the lane on the southern side or far side of him, and then James Gerrand of Gippsland Grammar School. So Three scullers there, right in the mix there, second, third and fourth, and not far back to Erik Ford, only just over a length to Erik Ford of McCarthy Catholic College in the Sykes boat in lane number six. He's then followed by Muenster of Somerset College, Josh Van-Rooyen of Coomera Anglican, and in final place, Toby Starkey, who has been eighth all the way down this course. 3:35, definitely good going here in a schoolboys single scull A final. Cormac Kennedy-Leverett of the Southport School on the Gold Coast. School that for a number of years was the bridesmaids in Queensland schoolboy rowing. And he leads with about 1,300 metres covered and still holds a very, very huge margin over the good battle going on between lanes 3, 4 and 5 for the minor placings in this one. Be interesting to see if this Cormac Kennedy-Leverett decides to trial for the Australian junior team. He's still got about another 3 years in which to aim for representation, should he wish, at junior level. The World Junior Championships this year being held in Rio de Janeiro as a test event for the 2016 Olympic Games. So that'd be great to be racing the course right in front of Christ the Redeemer. And he leads through the 1500 metre mark and still with a very good advantage. Still sitting at around about four boat lengths, so he has come back a little bit to the field, but I think if you ask anyone, they'd love to be leading the national championship by about four boat lengths with 500 metres still to cover. In that battle for the minor placings, Henry Kamp of Scots College, school based in Sydney in Bellevue Hill, is currently in second spot and coming under a fair bit of pressure now from Broderick Morgan of Bunbury Catholic College. And then James Gerrand, a notorious fast starter, is going to have to see whether he's got a fast finish to go with that if he's going to end up with a medal in this one. Fifth is being held down by Erik Ford of McCarthy Catholic College in the red colours. And then we go back to Toby Starkey of Scots, and then to Liam Wenster of Somerset College in lane number seven. Then over the far side to Josh Van-Rooyen of Coomera Anglican College, who is currently in eighth place and will do well to try and improve on that. So 150 or so metres still to cover for the race leader, Cormac Kennedy-Leverett, in the Schoolboy Single Scull Championship of Australia. Big finish coming from Broderick Morgan of Bunbury Catholic College and also James Gerrand of Gippsland Grammar. And right in the middle of those two, Henry Kamp of Scots College. And he's coming under a lot of fire now as they start to reach the last 100 metres for those three to determine the minor medals. The national championship, though, is set to go to Cormac Kennedy-Leverett, coached by Gary Annand out of the Southport School on the Gold Coast, and he claims this one by the best part of three boat lengths. Broderick Morgan set to claim the silver medal. A couple of dirty strokes from Henry Kamp will see him finish out of the medals. James Duran claims bronze for Gippsland Grammar School, and Henry Kamp was in the medals for all bar the last five or so metres in this race. Erik Ford of McCarthy Catholic claiming fifth. Toby Starkey of Scots sixth. And he's then followed by Liam Wenster of Somerset College, and then Coomera Anglican's Josh Van-Rooyen rounds out the field of eight.
And our unofficial results there for race 476. McCormick Kennedy-Leverett in first place, 7:23.14. Second, Broderick Morgan, and in third place, James Duran. Race 476.